because of many things. I walk in at 8:11, and he smiles and says, how are you? And he smiles and says, how are you? I swear my heart grows wings. So today at 8:11, I decided I should meet him. I decided I should meet him in a proper, formal way. So today at 8:11, when he smiled and said, how are you? I said, fine, and my name's 80. And he softly answered, hey. I said my name was 80, and thank you for the extra foam. And he said his name was Taylor, which provides the inspiration for this poem. Taylor, the latte boy, bring me Java, bring me joy. Oh, Taylor, the latte boy, I love him, I love him, I love him. And I'd like to get the nerve up to recite this poem a musical. He would like the fact it's musical because he plays guitar. So today at 8:11, Taylor told me he was playing in a band down in the village in the basement of a bar. And he smoothly flipped the lever to prepare my double latte. But for me, he made a triple and he didn't think I knew. But I saw him flip the lever and for me, he made a triple. And I knew that triple latte meant that Taylor loved me too. I asked, what time are you playing? And thank you for the extra skim. He said, keep the 355, for this double triple latte was on him. Taylor, the latte boy, bring me Java, bring me joy. Oh, Taylor, the latte boy, I love him, I love him, I love him. I used to be the kind of girl who'd run when love rushed toward her. Finally a voice whispered, love can be yours if you step up to the counter and order. Taylor, the latte boy, bring me Java, bring me joy. Taylor, the latte boy, I love him, I love him, I love him. So many years my heart has waited. Who'd have thought that love could be so caffeinated? Taylor, the latte boy, I love him, I love him, I love him.